Okay. We are back to our pacifist series. We are 2 hours left from quest. And we're going to the boil to buy leather strips or something like this. This is a relatively hard thing, but I need it. This let me craft, and I'm extremely stuck on this shit. Inventory. Once Magnus will be able to craft this, I will have another great helmet to craft item from it. We can also sell some shit. Also give me my sword. I have my shaman stuff. Yes, this have uses. Uses 20. This have uses. Uses 18. Uses 20. Yes. This is my auto key. This is his auto key. Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. So one of my plans is to skip hour by using fast travel. You can check hour is 23. Now, after this stupid fast travel, I'm trying, okay? I press R. Hour is 1. 2 hours! Fucking 2 hours millimeter fast travel. I hate this game.
Sure, I'll do it late. It is done.
I refuse to use station because I forgot which one. The warehouse district, okay. But yeah, it's useless to memorize which station leads where. Just know where is the boil and where is Varmely station, and that's it. Learning another station is just nerdism. For absolute losers. Pleasure doing business. One moment. There is third person also. Where is third person? Hey. Oh. Not gonna lie, I kind of didn't expect that. Thanks for the help. That way you can skip combat music. You are unable to return this quest until tomorrow. You can loot these barrels. There is also this barrel that is unlocked and have like corrosive acid. Mm-hmm. These are permanent containers, so no need to loot them right now. Anyway, we did it. Morning, we can report the quest and get XP. Even if you solve the quest today and you can even clip to Bates Mansion today, you need to come back tomorrow. Or morning. Morning is correct term. We may order some gears in the tavern, just to kill time. Just a quick moment, I need to sell garbage. 11 coin, 11 coin, 9 coin. Why I'm selling so cheap? I don't wanna carry it and it's heavy as fuck. As for other items, we have weather jacket. If you are lucky, a Tarrant officer can get killed in one of the quests. Inventory. I have weather jacket, you have wool jacket, damage resistance. Seriously? Six, ten, seven, twelve. Okay, yeah, never mind. She got better items. So, lucky for me, Taylor is open 24/7. It's relatively hard to... So we were assaulted by assassin here. And he hit ogre. Oh, wait, I will show you just in case if you have stupid ideas. Zero kills total. Yeah, I don't try to kill you, I'm trying to trade. Don't believe me or not. Take acid, Jaina, just, Jaina, don't fucking shoot acid at people, please. Holy fuck, dude, calm the fuck down. You can talk to him, but then his relation will drop to 50. And we already have his ring, so we don't care. Oh yes, 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 we made it. Perfect. I had no idea he would refuse Boeing jacket. This is why expert persuasion is mandatory in this game.
What is it that you... How can I help you? It's about...
Do you wanna go to Blackroot? No. I mean, we can. I don't know if I like this. Well, look, cantrip, I wonder when I will cast it. Okay, safe to assume I don't wanna craft anything. You can give it to Magnus and craft axe. We should use character sheets on these people. Holy fuck. Actually, you don't need it. My PC. I like to have sanctuary. Maybe it's too early. And that will be it for now, I think. Yeah, well, we can spend 5 points, but I don't think that will be necessary. Like, I would most likely go into time 3. Hasten, Stasis, Tempo Fugis. This is all good stuff. They will let you literally run past all the danger. However, it may also be beneficial to go here somewhere. Wait, think about it. 4 points from a blessing. 2 points from potions. I could technically go plus 3 dexterity right now. This will give me necessary speed to run past everything. Like, there is no losers in that. I'm sure. Like, plus 4 for Orion. I don't change equipment anymore. So plus 4 here, plus 2 here, there. I change medallion, but it gives beauty because never mind. And change something else. Rings stay as they are. Medallion still stays. Oh fuck, someone pinned me. Oh fuck, no. Yeah. Okay, I think I can literally dump the dexterity. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you.